They say take a bite out of crime, but this is about taking a bite out of a crime fighter.
The dog went for my upper thing up here, and I ain't never been bit by a dog or nothing, so I bit the dog on the ear.
22-year-old Travis Glaspie has some bite marks, all right, but the dogs look worse. This isn't just a man bites dog story. It's a man bites police dog as police dog bites man. Wilmington, North Carolina officers and police dog Max were chasing Glaspie, a convicted felon wanted for shooting a firearm into an occupied car. Max got Glaspie by the leg while the suspect tried to get the dog off.
He was actually poking at his eyes.
I was terrified. When the dog came up here on me, I just bit the dog, and that's what got him off me.
Did the dog yelp when the guy bit him?
Of course, yes, he did.
The bite on Max's ear required stitches.
Max was bleeding pretty bad. I was covered in Max's blood, and I didn't know ears bled that much.
Lest you think man bites dog only in movies like The World According to Garp, we've even heard of woman bites dog when this woman was being attacked by a Rottweiler. And this man says he bit his neighbor's growling dog after it messed with him and his dogs for years.
I was intoxicated, plus I'm manic depressive. I haven't been on my lithium and I had a mood swing. Yeah, mood swings.
There were swings of a different sort during Glaspie's arrest.
So he pulled the dog off me and punched me again, like, bomb, bomb.
Did you hit him twice?
I did hit him twice. When he was poking the dog's eyes out, and also when he was chewing on his, or biting on his ear, I did.
Glaspie admits biting the dog wasn't exactly a smart move. On the other hand,
that got the dog off me. So evidently I must have did something right, because I could have been killed.
Max, by the way, is doing fine. It was his first bite, dog or human. After only 10 months on canine duty, he's already looking a little dog-eared. Genimo, CNN, New York.